Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, The Indus Flavour. So in today's episode, I will be sharing weight loss morning drink recipe, which is cumin water with honey. So before starting, I would request you all to please subscribe to my channel, The Indus Flavour, and also press this bell icon for further notifications. This will help you to connect with us forever and you will get our recipes as soon as we will upload. So guys, everyone knows that cumin is not only famous for its flavor but also for its several health benefits. It boosts immunity, acts as an antioxidant, nourishes skin and many more. Start your day with a glass full of Jeera water. Drink it early morning on an empty stomach. It is used as a natural remedy for various health problems. So combination of Jeera water and honey has many benefits. It detoxifies the system by flushing out the impurities and toxins accumulated in your blood. This natural drink acts as a detoxifying agent. It improves digestion by stimulating the secretion of healthy digestive juices. The combination of Jeera and honey is known to be one of the best remedies to treat constipation. It regulates blood pressure. This natural drink is anti-inflammatory in nature, so it can soothe the inflamed mucous membranes in respiratory system, reduces the asthma symptoms too. So to make this recipe, what you all need is just take a pan and just add 1 glass of water in that and add 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds and just give it a boil for 5 to 10 minutes in low medium flame. So once the water is boiled, our cumin water is ready. Just strain this water. Our cumin water is ready. You can just consume it like this also. The way I do is just add 1 tablespoon of honey and just give it a mix. And our cumin water with honey is ready. So just drink it early in morning on an empty stomach and you will see changes in your body within 20 days. So guys, do just give me the feedback in comment section and do let me know how you feel it when you take this recipe. So guys, thank you so much for watching this recipe and thanks for the love.